Good morning, everyone. How you doing? Happy Monday. Hope your work day is going well. As you can see behind me, and I'm going to turn around over here, we have some pretty interesting storms moving through. Yeah, they started moving through yesterday, if you watched my video. Last night, at around midnight, as far as I know, it was around midnight, started raining. And safe to say that this rain, this weather that's been moving in since yesterday, it has not been helping with my lungs, with me trying to get over that respiratory virus that I battled all last month. So yeah, it's been challenging, to say the least. So yeah, I did go out to work last night. Those of you who don't know, aside from running this business, I also do Ubering on the side. And I guess I should say ride sharing, since how I don't have an endorsement from Uber. Sorry about that, folks. Tried to go out to work a little bit last night, and it was difficult, to say the least, very challenging. So yeah, actually that's a thing I really wanted to touch on today. And yeah, just to let you know, I do have my umbrella with me, and I am wearing my hiking boots just in case it starts raining, because it has been off and on. But yeah, actually that's what I really wanted to talk to you all about today. We talked a little bit yesterday about giving you all a tip. Oops, I think we have some rain coming. Giving you all a tip about New Year's resolutions. And instead of calling it a resolution, calling it a lifestyle change. And part of the reason why is because instead, it can have a tendency, you know, a resolution is basically a goal. And with goals, a lot of times we can have a tendency, with our perspective, we can have a tendency to just focus on that. And we don't pay much attention to the steps that we actually need to take in order to reach that final goal. And even if you do achieve that goal, what do you do afterwards? So yeah, that's one of the reasons why I suggest, instead of calling it a goal or your New Year's resolution or whatever, calling it a lifestyle change. Because that's basically what it is. That's the whole point of you doing that goal, is because you are changing something about yourself. Something that you don't like in your life and you want to change it. So, And that way you'll be able to be focusing on the steps that it's going to take you to actually be able to achieve that. I hope that makes sense. And because it's going to take you a while. And unfortunately, you know, if you set yourself, just an example, say you set yourself a goal of, oh, I'm going to lose 50 pounds this year. Okay. And well, there's a lot of steps that go along with that. So, you know, you're going to have to either cut back on your eating, exercise, you know, all that sort of stuff in order to get to that goal. Woo! There we go. A little bit of wind there. So, and along the way, there are also going to be setbacks. So it's important to keep that in mind as well. You're going to, even if you're out there every single day doing everything that it is that you need to do in order to achieve, in order to achieve those steps that you're taking, there's still going to be potential setbacks. You're going to plateau, for one thing. I know I've been through that myself with things that I have done. So, you know, you get to say a certain weight, and then you're kind of stuck there for days, or even sometimes a couple of weeks, and then all of a sudden, bam, it starts kicking in again. You know, or you do achieving some of that weight loss. You know, weather this morning has been interesting. So yeah, that's the main reason. That's one of the reasons why I suggest. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna be cutting this off here soon. I suggest that you consider a lifestyle change. So in that way, you stay motivated, because your motivation shouldn't come from external sources. It should come from you, your desires to be able to achieve what it is that you want to be able to achieve. And even once you finally achieve it, well, you're going to have to sustain it afterwards also. So anyway, I'm going to cut this off. I hope this helps. I'll see you all tomorrow. Hopefully the weather will be a little bit better. It's supposed to be. Mwah.